Hello, hello, and welcome back to the channel. As most of you know, I'm Topher. And for those of you who don't know and just randomly decided to click on my video, welcome to the channel. I'm Topher. Thank you for stopping by. So I just finished recording a reaction to Carrie Underwood and Yolanda Adams doing the Elvis tribute. And I had mentioned at the top of that I was just looking through my playlist of things to react to at some point, and I came across that and I wanted to react to it. And then as soon as that finished playing, it went on to the next video and I had to pause. But then once I finished recording that, I was like, you know, I kind of want to watch this video now. So that's what we're here to do. We are reacting to Hanson. Yes, that's right. Hanson singing Ain't No Sunshine acoustically. Now the boys are all grown up. They're all adults and delicious and all this kind of stuff. So we are going to see what they have in store for me. So without further ado, Hanson with Ain't No Sunshine.
We are Hanson, and this is not our song, but we're going to do our best to do it justice by a great artist named Bill Withers.
Amen.
It's a song called Ain't No Sunshine.
You better come on with that funky piano.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, wonder this time where she's gone. Wonder if she's gonna stay. Sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away.
Oh, these harmonies.
And I know, I know, I know, I know.
Go down
there. I know, I know, I know, I know. I know, 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 I know. And lonely the young thing.
Come on!
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And this house
upper harmony.
Go home. Anytime she goes away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. Take play one time.
The keys. Surprised. I mean, not really surprised, because I know that they can sing. I know that they are amazing artists, because like I've seen them perform some of their older stuff as adults. I know that they are talented. They're not just, you know, the bop kids and whatnot. You know, there's actual talent. There's so much talent. But God, that was so good. When that first set of harmonies kicked in, I about damn near fell out my seat, because it slipped in, it came out of nowhere, it slapped me upside the face, and I was like, yes, daddy, give me some more. Mm. Lord, Lord, I don't know who was singing the highest part in the harmony in that chord, but Lord Jesus, now we're holding it down. All three of them are fantastic. But that high part just hit my ear, and I'm like, that is nice. That is nice. And then the piano. Those keys were, it was jazzy, it was funky, it had this kind of groove to it, and then it was just so good. The only thing that I would change, is when it got to the part that I know 700,000 times when they repeat that, since their harmonies were so amazing, like I could hear where I wanted them to build a harmony. I wanted them to build a chord. So it started with, I know. And then I wanted, while he's staying on that constant, I know. The next one to come on, I know. And then the third one on top of that, I know. Or, you know, whatever notes they pick. But, you know, progress the chord, step, and just finish with a strong, you know, three-part harmony of I knows going into, I'm gonna leave the young thing alone. Like, I just wanted that to build there. But other than that, perfection. These men are daddies. Literally, they all have children. I'm not just saying that because I find them attractive, but also because I find them attractive. How y'all doing? But they can sing too. Lord, I hope they're still doing things other than, you know, just going around and touring their old stuff. I hope they have new stuff. If they have new stuff, I've been missing out, so I need to dive into that. I'll research and find some things. But I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, turn on notifications to be notified when all my shenanigans get posted. If there's anything else you'd like me to react to, be sure to leave it down in the comments or send it to me on my various social media, and I'll get to it as soon as I possibly can. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you. Mwah. Hey guys, don't forget to check out the playlist on my channel for all of your favorite reaction videos. We've got playlists for Morrissette Amon, Kelly Clarkson, Katrina Velarde, Tori Kelly, and more, so be sure to check them out.